cars about our innovation and excitement, but it's also to take a look into the future and how might an extreme sports Juke look like.
There are many engineering challenges on this project. One that really interests me is the fact we've got a very small package in the Juke. It's a city car, and we're trying to pack a huge amount of technology in it.